Hey guys, so we're right in the midst of great demand for soybeans. I'm using Follow Me mod on the other truck. I had like 1.1 million liters of soybean, and now we're down to under 300,000. We're cheating a little bit and cutting across some of our terrain, just a little bit. I mean, it could easily put in a road or crossing, which there really should be a road, just a little dump dirt road. Plan is after this to get another big tractor in here, perhaps a yellow tractor, and pick up a pair of 2720s and trade in maybe one of our 2100s. And acquire some more land, maybe a smaller field. Don't know if we'll have enough for a big one, but I definitely want to buy the grain facilities over there, and that maybe that shed that's gonna probably be about 400, 500,000 worth of real estate. And ooh, he didn't take out my mailbox. Awesome. We're done with our harvest. We're done with our soybean harvest. We're done with our corn harvest. I went ahead and fast forward about 3 or 4 weeks, basically a full month after harvest. That's where we're at now. Just to get a good price on our soybeans. So this is the road I'm talking about. I put this road in, and it just kind of ends up around these trees. It really should go all the way across the tracks and be a little side dump road on the edge of this field 35. But making sure my Follow Me mod is on my tail. So this is what I'm saying, like I could easily put a dump road right along here. So where we're crossing isn't that unrealistic, and just have it come out here. So that way you don't have to go all the way. Don't know where that guy's going. That guy's checking out. He's like, peace. So that's what I was talking about. It's not that unrealistic. I could easily put in a road there. Otherwise, you have to go way out of the way just to come down here. And we're down at the closest farm, so I was thinking of putting in another grain farm down here. Modeling something off of that Stewart Farms partnership. I would have to build some new buildings for it. It would be like a totally custom farm, new buildings, new sheds. It's pretty quiet down here, unless I like plow till this whole empty area. Right now, it's just empty land waiting for development. So, we've sold almost 500,000, 472,000 in soybeans, and we Yeah, about 1.5 million liters of corn still to sell from this last season. So we're doing we're pretty healthy in the finances. We have no debt. The only thing we're looking to do is looking to buy land, buy buildings, and buy equipment. This guy's going on a wild goose chase. So we started with $320,000. This driver is driving me insane how shitty Follow Me mod works. So we're doing quite well with our finances. Like, yeah. That's never good to see your truck standing up in the middle. Whatever. We're making it. Alrighty, home stretch, last load. It's gonna be interesting to see what the price of corn is. This will put us like around 910,000, I do believe. Plenty of time to spare. We got 6 minutes. And we emptied out 1.1 million liters of soybeans. I could probably have done that myself. It would have been like 16 trips or something like that, 17 trips by myself, but at least I wouldn't have to wait on those guys. The only thing would be the loading. I had to wait, it's like a minute or 2 minutes to load. It's like 1,500 liters a second. So just under a minute, probably like 40 seconds. Still, you're gonna be sitting around waiting like 10, 15 minutes just loading. You're probably gonna, you know, you have 20 minutes into loading and unloading, and then you have 40 minutes to transport. I don't know. It's probably doable. This guy needs to hurry up because we're gonna freaking fly. We're not messing around this time. We gotta beat that train, so we're gonna cut across. Oh, you're shitting me. driver, man. Now I have to wait for this long ass train. Can he do it? Yes, he can. Awesome. Talk about awesome. I'm just gonna go ahead and save in case something happens, because that was an hour of transporting grain. You don't want to do that again. So now we get to go play with our money. Terrain now. Alright, let's see what happened to the price of corn. Okay, we got 600,000 off of 1.1 mil. Oh my gosh, everything's going up. We were just at Hanson Feed Mill. Hey, it's still not a bad price. Corn though, 250, 284, 298 at Cherokee. Oh boy. Is called doing work. So how much is this shed here? Sweet. Just bought that. probably get rid of this tree too, because it's kind of in the way. It's always good when you have money. Dealer a little visit. I love this tractor. So big and beefy. Goodbye. So, what are we gonna buy today? We're gonna another one of these. There's our Kinsey, got an Oxbow, got a Ropa with actually working tracks, beet harvesters, corn headers, combines, get another S680. But look how awesome that thing looks in the shop. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. It has arrived. Beautiful hitch. Absolutely love this. Check and see what it has under the hood. things just sound so beefy. Game just got so much better.